Hi, my name is Nick Wylie. I'm working at Mana Contemporary Chicago to build a community of artists and art services.
My name is Micha Lang and I'm the co-founder of Mana Contemporary. I'm responsible for business development. Right now I'm focusing on Chicago.
The Mana Contemporary building in Chicago is in the Pilsen neighborhood, which is about 10 minutes outside of Chicago's downtown loop area. Pilsen is home to not only a number of artists, but a number of non-commercial and alternative art gallery spaces, and is a destination for people who live all over the city. There's nothing like Mana in Chicago, and Chicago needs something like Mana, and that's the reaction I keep getting. Really, what Mana will do, and what we need, is a place for all of those sectors to convene. So the contemporary art world of Chicago will be represented here through established artist practices, emerging artist practices. The schools are participating with classrooms and workspaces and workshops. Libraries, exhibitions will happen here, removing artists' services here, eventually galleries, and so having a community center for artists to work and communicate and show their work off is something that doesn't exist, and a lot of people see the need for it, and I think that's why we've been so, right off the bat, successful in bringing great people in.
One of the things that we do with the artists, we help them to design the studio themselves. We will make sure that it's not just an empty space that they're receiving, that it's a place that supports the practice and really help them to move to a better place from where they used to be before. In the fifth floor, we have 20 artists from 200 square foot spaces to 2,000 square foot spaces. We'll have a shipping company, we'll have a framing company, and we will have a crating company.
So the first floor that's being moved into of Mana Contemporary Chicago is the fifth floor, so it's dead center in the middle of 9 floors that we're building out to. And it will have the cafe, an exhibition space, Donald Young's library. The University of Illinois at Chicago is moving in a classroom space, a workshop for CNC router and 3D printing projects that will also be available to the other artists on the floor. And so those main attractions will be central to the floor, and then all around them will be artist studios.
Pumping life into this basically abandoned building, renovating floor by floor and seeing it built. As much as I enjoy to go through the process of building it, I'm kind of anxious to be in 2 years from now to see what it looks like after 2 years of building it, because it's there's a joy of building it, but there's also kind of a curiosity to see what it's going to look like in the end.
The grand opening is set to occur to coincide with Expo Chicago, the new art fair taking place at Navy Pier, run by Tony Carman. This will be their second year, and we're partnering with them to have collector dinners, a large event with the city that is yet to be disclosed, and an opening for the public. The first exhibition will be here, the cafe will open, and the artists will have all moved in to the first floor.